Hey, I'm Kylie from Privyr, and today I'm going to show you how to set up instant lead alerts on your Facebook lead ads in less than 30 seconds for free, all without leaving your phone. This is also something that you can set up in your laptop's web browser. For more about that, check out the details in the description below. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to make sure you have a Privyr account. If you don't have one, no worries, you can go to Privyr's website and create one in less than 30 seconds. It's super easy and also free. Once you have that, open up the app. Privyr will prompt you to connect to your Facebook lead ads. So just click connect account and then continue. You're gonna see a list of Facebook pages you manage. Just check the ones you wanna receive leads from. Make sure you are running Facebook lead ads on these pages, or just select all pages. I want to connect three pages, so I'm just gonna select those three. Make sure all the permissions are checked and click next. And there you go. Privyr is now connected to your Facebook lead ads. So this means that any and all lead forms on your selected Facebook pages will automatically connect to Privyr. There's no need to do any more configuring. So now every time you get a new lead, you're gonna get a notification via email and the mobile app. Once you click done, you're gonna see that you have the option to import leads from the last 24 hours or 7 days. You can import from even longer, and I'll show you how to do that later. For now, I'm gonna pick 7 days. Privyr is gonna give you the option to automatically forward leads to other recipients. This can be really useful if you wanna send a copy of your leads to maybe a colleague, a boss, your business partner. Just go ahead and enter their email address. You can enter in as many people as you want. Right now, I'm just gonna enter one, and that will take us to your client list. So every time you receive a new lead, it'll instantly show up on your client list. You can go through those names, easily view their details, contact them, and start your sales process. Now, say you want to connect to another Facebook page, or maybe you didn't connect to Facebook the very first time you opened the Privyr app. That's no problem. Go to Account and then Integrations, which is under Account Preferences. And you're gonna see that Privyr isn't just for Facebook. Privyr integrates with a bunch of lead sources, Facebook lead ads, TikTok lead generation, LinkedIn lead gen forms, Google forms, and there are so many more. Here's the whole list. You can connect to any of those lead sources to receive and share leads in the same way. You can also create lead distribution rules to forward leads to more people, or do custom things like distribute the leads round robin. For this video, we're just gonna focus on Facebook. Tap on Facebook to see your connected pages and settings. Tap options and you can see a list of things you can do. Manage Facebook pages will let you add or remove connected Facebook pages. You can also renew your Facebook permissions here if they have for some reason expired. You can also disconnect your Facebook account or go to the help guide for more advanced settings. Under import past leads, you have options for the last 24 hours, 7 days, 30 days, or 90 days. I'm gonna go ahead and tap on 30 days. And now that I'm finished, I'm back in my client list to be able to view all of my leads. And this is available on the mobile app here as well as Privyr on desktop. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, comment below. Let us know what you think of this content and other content you would like to see from us. Thanks for watching. I'm Kylie from Privyr, and I'll see you soon.